No. Sorry.
Do you get out and about in the grounds?
There was a time when I was a young man that I used to regularly go for long walks around, but I don't often go in without somebody telling me which way to go.
From here you go out in front of the house, up towards Park Hill, possibly where you came in. Did you come down the hill? You probably came down the hill. But instead of going up the hill, you turn left through the no entry, so you're going up the no entry the wrong way. Go up to the safari office. Just say to the person in the safari office, you know, you're going up to see them, and they'll send you up. Either you'll go up the back road round, or you'll go in the same way as the public, and whoever's on, you know, whoever you want to talk to will be there.
I've been here just over a year now in the safari park.
Have you always been into animals and stuff?
Yes, I lived in a game reserve for about 14 years before I moved in. So you get used to the animals around you.
I have been living here a while, so actually I find that it's quite similar in the way that there are a lot of foreign people and the people are really friendly. So obviously I find this place nice to stay here.
I do like Catherine, the zebra, Katie rather. She looks like she's like the zebra equivalent of like a tennis ball that your dog's had for years and he's bitten all like the fluff away and you've just got that like hard black rubber under surface with a couple of patches of what used to be the outside of the ball. She's so old now, bless her, she's losing her stripes.
What's the word, Jeff, when women sort of are frightened of me? What do you call it? What's it called? Come on. Oi! Yes, you said to me, woman, English women don't like me because I'm what?
You're too much of a threat.
Too much of a threat. I give out sexual appeal.
The hippos don't do anything. 22 hours a day of sleep and 2 hours of eating. That's about it. They are so vulnerable.
No. I kind of suck up to the boss, so I ain't got to do any work. I just get to sit out back doing nothing all day.
Oh, my daily routine, right. I get up at about 7 o'clock and I'm usually in work by about 8. And that's quite good because it's quite quiet between 8 and 9. And then I run around for about 12 hours and then come home again.
You'll end up having a laugh all day because of the fact if you didn't, you'd end up crying. But yeah, it's cold, muddy in the winter, but of the summer, obviously, you know, your muscles are big. You feel a bit sure of yourself, like the old sun comes out, everyone's a poser, and yeah, you know, it's have a laugh, and then I'm asleep, and that's it. That's it, really. It's just, yeah, good.
Do you get lots of problems with the monkeys? I mean, cars
are decent. It depends on what mood the monkeys are in. I mean, if it's really hot weather, then you're favour if you see any monkeys doing much damage.
Or the wet windscreen wipers off and things like that.
But it depends on what mood the monkeys are in, completely to what damage they do.
The Volkswagen was the make that came to pieces the easiest. And the old Triumph for Claim, if you had one of those, when it went out, there wasn't a lot left on it afterwards.
I think sort of the great apes are capable of thinking up to a point, but they can't follow a chain of thought very far. The concept that
Male monkeys like red-coloured cars because female bottoms are red when they're in season. They sort of shine a bit more.
Here we go.
What's the matter?
Sophie's eating a mouse.
we don't really get involved with the food side of things. We don't actually eat here as such. You know, we've obviously got our own home life. We go home obviously to sleep when we've got to sleep. Specific sort of. Hello. All right. Have a cup of tea. That's right. Yeah. Come to the back door. Somebody will meet you there. Okay.
Well, I once set something that had fallen down in the or been knocked down. I don't know quite how it came to my plate. In the safari park, and that was an antelope of some kind and had a special name, but I can't really remember what it was. And that I think we all had a portion of it somewhere around the estate.
You can guarantee someone will come up to the fence, won't they, and go, "What type of animal is that?" and think it's really, really, really funny. They do though, don't they? Yeah. What is it? Is it a monkey?
Maybe I just look weird.
Maybe you do. Right, yeah. No, it does happen, yes.
It's when they stop whistling and looking that you start worrying, you know. Your face.
We should have started this early, you know. It's quite funny.
Yeah.
Come on, Brian.
I... Please stop looking at me like that.
I'm not looking... How do you cope? I'm so sorry. How do you cope?
It's looking at you making me laugh.
I'm not. It's you.
No, sorry. I employ artists to do all the...
I'm hoping to get a working permit to stay working in the safari park. But unfortunately, I don't know yet, so... It's going to take about another 6 months for me to find out.
Oh, no, I'll definitely stay here. It's just easy work. I'll stay for quite a while, I think. Can't really be bothered to do anything else.
This summer is going to be the last summer I'm going to be here. I've been here a while, and really, I haven't travelled as much as I would like.
You usually got a chuck whizzing by, so you can jump in that.
We went to Bath yesterday. I think it's just an amazing place.
Do you know how old I am? What do you think? I won't be cross, I promise.
I can't speak for you.
Oh, come on. Mouth it. Next.
No idea.
We were following you.
No, we're trying to find a way in. We know where the way out is.
We don't know the way out.
This isn't the way out, though, is it?
No.